いらっしゃい。
うん。
また来
た。
いらっしゃい。
これ終わったよ。これ分かんない。
またのご来店。
Yeah, we're gonna have to do a lot of work to get some, you know, just get somewhere in this game.
またね。
Alright, so now we just go back. town. Right place, right? I mean, they don't go backwards. It's the mountainside that we need to get to, right? I'm just making sure. I don't want to. Big thing in the background. Hey, we might have another big giant boss fight. What was it? Before? Anyway, get it closer. That gun. Or something else. Give it to me. Gotta find an ore that you wanted. Thank you. tree that's level 11. She specifically said to the side. scores. I thought they were. My dumbass went to the west. I don't know what the hell I'm thinking. You know what? I kind of want that box. Hey, what was it? Treasure box in this one, huh? I guess we can go back to town. There we go. Huh. report on this. I think that maybe this is good. What the fuck is she? That's the question. Hit a long sword. Relaxing feels also react positive and negative. Act the way it matches your friend's feelings. Happy. Several actions during a private chat. The left stick is closer to your friend and make a bold move. Your friend a bad move. Looking out of line. Timing is right. Feelings change. Oh, get the fuck on with this, man. It's like every damn pop up. Yeah. Once your friend warms up to you, you'll be able to hold hands and carry them in your arms in public. Taking them home in the end by performing either action allows you to have very intimate conversations. Pretty much, you get to have sex. Pretty much, just bad sex. Exchanging pillow talk, if you max out their feelings, you'll be having a conversation. Right. Friends who don't know you well will not consent to pillow talk. You must get to know them first. Damn. Pop up. That's exactly what the fuck it is, man. Every 2 seconds, pop up. Level 50, wait a minute, are my sword skills over? Like, is that what they mean? That in this. Sorry, annoying. Yeah, like I got rid of the fucking bow and arrow.